This video is created and presented by Didemy IAS. How to read NCERT for UPSC exam? Firstly, let's learn what NCERT is. NCERT stands for National Council of Educational Research and Training, established on 1st September year 1961. Headquarters, New Delhi. Head of Organization, Autonomous Organization of Government of India. Website ncert.nic.in. Objectives: to develop national curriculum framework, syllabus, textbooks, learning material and training models, etc. Why you should choose NCERT or study NCERT? Well researched, easily available, simple language, written by experts. How to read NCERT? First, make the list of books subject wise. Second, read books subject wise, so this will help you to connect the links. Third, highlight the keywords. Fourth, read in detail at least 2 to 3 times with highlighted points. Fifth, take notes while reading second time. For example, take NCERT history books. RPAS Part 1, RPAS Part 2, RPAS Part 3, you can see all books are interconnected. How to make notes from NCERT for UPSC exam? Use blank sheets, manage to make notes based on syllabus. Write mini points, symbols and short forms. Make it short so it will be easier to remember. You can use the symbols to make notes. 7 important tips. First, use highlighters to mark important points. Second, use symbols and pointers, for example, stars, triangles, circles. Use various maps for various regions. For example, this is India, this is USA, and this is Australia. For example, draw scientific diagrams. You can see respiratory system and male reproductive system. Fourth, use pie diagram, table charts, flow diagrams, graphs, etc. You can see a pie diagram, graph. This one is also a graph. Pyramid diagram. This one is a tree chart. Fifth, use short sentences and ignore writing paragraphs. Also try to digitalize the notes by writing them on notepads. Notepad apps are easily available on Google Play Store. 7. Refer digital content, search images, videos related to the specific topic on the internet. This will help you to remember the topic easily. Want to cover NCERT for UPSC exam? Please do check out our course, NCERT Foundation Course. Course highlights, synopsis, notes. All NCERT from class 6 to class 12, 1800 MCQ based test to monitor your performance, online lectures by subject matter expert. Thank you, Didemy IAS. Any question regarding course, do contact us. Thank you.